So it's about 8 o'clock, and so this is day three of my juice cleanse, and I have one more juice left to do. By the way, I didn't buy them. I did actually make this. I just had bought a juice cleanse a little while ago and decided I'd rather just invest in my own juicer. So yeah, I just got the bottles because why not? Why not recycle? Products I used today, I used the black seed oil again. I also used the sweet marjoram oil. Now, I used this in the bath today, which was really lovely. I highly recommend it. I took an Epsom salts bath as part of my meditation because it's been a very stressful day and a very hard weekend, actually. On a personal level, there's been a lot of family strife, which I didn't expect or see coming. So that's been very upsetting, and I've been trying to... Actually, I was just kind of like, well, okay, it's a perfect time because, you know, I'm trying to get all the junk out of my life, and that's junk too, really. I also put this in my smoothie, the magnesium calm. I forgot I actually had this in the back of my cabinet. I had one that I knew I was out of, and then I found this one too. So then I went to Barnes & Noble's, and today I've been dealing with frustration and anger and nearly took it out on a very old white gentleman in front of me in line who decided he needed to point out that both of us being fully masked, I was standing just in front of the 6 feet mark. I almost pulled his asshole up around his ears, and I'm sorry to say that, but I was as nice as I could be, as loudly as possible. And to be honest, he really didn't act out of character, but I did. Yeah, so just reflecting on that. And ironically, I also got this, which is how to keep your cool. From Seneca, because I'm curious how the ancients dealt with it. And then I also picked this up, which is Hooked by Michael Moss. And then this is about food, free will, and how the food giants exploit our addictions. I am currently feeling possible withdrawal because I'm frustrated and angry. That could also be personal issues too. Who knows? It's all, we don't have compartments. We're all one whole being. So yeah, I did finish my water. Trying to think about what else I need to do. I have a hard time without lists in front of me, so I should probably write this down. Nutrition plan. I am on day three of Jason Vale's Super Juice Me. By the way, whatever juice plan you want. I actually really like the juices in this, and I really only picked it up because a lot of people really said they liked the juices in this. You know, taste is different though. It's very subjective. I'm on day three, so I started off with a ginger shot this morning, and then the sweet and smooth veggie blend I actually have right here, and this is really good. The digestive aid, I was supposed to have at 1 and 4, got delayed because I had to talk to my sister about family issues. So I'm just about to have the sweet and smooth veggie blend, which is about an hour late. Self-care, I did the bath. I'm going to do another one in a minute because it's been just that kind of day. And then I also prepared a crap ton more juices, some of which I have here in the refrigerator. I don't know if you can see this. I'm trying to figure out how to do this without turning the camera around, but you can kind of see what I've got going on here. That's for tomorrow. And then I have I think I've got 2 days worth of juices here. This one recipe really made, like, this is supposed to be like two this size. I don't know if I overdid the beet or it was just really juicy because I ended up with a lot more than I thought I was going to end up with. So yeah. I haven't take the can. Akuo is mentioning the cannabis, the CBDs. I haven't done that yet. I find that as a nurse, you kind of get trained to expect something bad to happen if you're not, or if you're relaxed, basically. I don't know what else to call it, so I feel like anxiety is a big problem for me just because of the job that I do. And of course, also the timer is part of it. But anyway, yeah, so today is day two for me. Dealing with the anger, with the frustration, with family stuff. The diet's going well. I haven't stepped off of it. My neighbor did decide to barbecue, which smelled pretty good. But honestly, I was talking with my sister about knowing when enough is enough, and you know, like the pain and irritation and frustration of continuing the way you are at some point outweighs the frustration, irritation, and pain of facing why you want to change. So that's where I am. I'm at that point where I am balanced in the I need to change rather than stay the way that I am. So I am very clear on that, and even a barbecue grill can't distract me. But I might need to be better in society going forward, yes. Yes.